Colorado Parks and Wildlife got a lift from horses as it continues its efforts to stock native cutthroat trout. The rangers and horses headed out in the snow yesterday to get into the Buffalo Peaks Wilderness Area. It's all part of the efforts to restore the trout in South Park. And Ranger Pekash tweeted that it was the kind of day that makes you smile to be a wildlife officer, even with frozen fingers. And that's